Okay, so we're loading an older save before we screwed up all of the links. So hopefully I don't have too much to catch up on. I can't remember if I did the weaponry before or after the save. But we're going to leave the link to Schrodinger's Argon. Yeah, so we're back here. So this is just after yeah, so we'd organized all this stuff, and then we needed to go back for like aluminum and things, right? And we can land here when we come back. Stuff to sell from the ship, if I remember correct. That one was cool, right? Did we use it yet? Or was it just the light fuse one I was thinking of? That was really cool. Think that has us leading towards putting points into scoped weapons. Rather than but you don't get that much. It takes 4 points to get to the damage. I don't know if I get hit headshots often enough. But really that's like three wasted perks for one payoff. Rifles might apply to the otherwise we have to get laser and ballistics. Rifles might apply to the that's a rifle. Yeah, and that's a laser rifle. So light increase. Rifle certification. Why don't we get more damage? Reload faster while standing still. It's an awful payoff. Can't imagine standing still and reloading. 30% more damage, you know, it's not massive. Loading ballistics 30% faster is worth the others, not really. And that's just a chance, it's not a guarantee, so I don't know. But avoiding being interrupted while reloading is possibly worth it. Non-automatic ranged. Critical hit chance, and then knock down enemies in the next shot. Don't know. probably just going to have to be lasers and ballistics. Just straight up damage. Increase in range. Like, we're better off to go into social, which is... And then the martial arts thing. Because this is going to increase all our sneak damage. That we probably need. We need to make 50 chems, which is easy. We need to do a lot more for certification, and then that's probably our next point, because disengaging is going to be massive. Next rank of that is pretty great. Go out and farm up some more of the fox bat things shortly, but let's get this sorted. So this is going to stay connected to Schrodinger's so that we don't have any more stupid issues with the links here. You can build three right off the bat, which I didn't even realize because I'm a dummy. I thought it was just one link per base, but you can build three. Just taking argon and putting it into here. So we want to empty the argon into this one. Oh, actually, can we do like a... a hopper system. Puts it into the top one and then it filters down, right? And then goes into the output. So we'll make this one our outgoing. It's outgoing, right? Yep. It's got helium. So now we just need to link that up for the missions. I believe I didn't even think about that. Totally do hopper systems. Everything filter down to the bottom. It's such an easy solution. Hopefully they don't all break and stop working like the other base. Okay, so now we've got argon, we can get this moving. This is going to Mars. Sweet. It's already looking better than before, so we're just going to save over our hard save from before where we'd messed everything up, and we'll call that working. That seems to be when I go to change links around, it often breaks. Worked out how to unbreak more ships coming in. We're busy now. We're a trade hub. Top, and then I could have filled up the bottom ones rather than having to jump up there each time to dump some stuff. Seems to be working fine. These have emptied already. Sleep those ones for now. And we're away. We're laughing. Some if it's gone over, doesn't it? Okay, the link isn't there. And I just finished? Or does it go in order of when I picked up the goose? Oh, that's still going. What was the... Oh, it's just still there. But those are finished. That's very strange. Just the completed section? Oh, it is. Yeah. Okay. Phew. Kind of forgot that it was under the all as well. Alright, so yeah, there's nothing there. I thought we were under activities, but... Good, good, good. I thought that was really broken. Right, so there must be... I thought there was a couple more argon... It's got no link at the moment. So we probably want to disconnect this, right? And we only really want like a couple containers. We'll start the... which one did that go to? Good. Keep those empty for the next gas. Go check that that container is empty. Parts in it that can't move down. Lung damage. So, I think this was the annoying bit that I need to redo because I did spend some time emptying the ship. Stuff that looked useful. Sealant, don't I? Structural we might need. mostly need is... just over here somewhere, isn't it? Which rig is it? That you? Aluminum? Beryllium. I need a little tiny bit. Oh no, we do have the aluminum as well. Of course we do. I should have more faith in myself. I did the smart thing, I knew aluminum and iron. Do we need another one? Ouch. Really working that slow? Guess that's fine. Unnerving sounds over here. Or is that the bounty hunters from before? notice the ecliptic. I just, haven't gone great at recognizing the color and make it, etc. Out of there. Oh, I can take it? Alright, well that makes it easier. What is this beast?
Ship services?
Talk to Jan.
Sure. Sounds like fun.
Claymore. Worth more than mine. It's a class C. This reactor's got 27. Bigger cargo, though. Have auto turrets like the other one.
In the fleet, you have to
you've got
up.
Stuff to smoke. I don't mind helping.
Your choice.
Oh.
Maybe we try it on for a little bit, just see. Yeah, we'll try it on.
Everyone is going to learn to feel the fleet.
Ask Jazz about any ship.
Looking to make quick work of kinetic.
Got all that stuff to sell now. I don't know if this is from the new ship or just left over from the last. Why did I bring all that? The ammo I needed for the 3 kV laser.
Need more weapons or ammo? Come see me.
If you want to stay under the ring.
If you've got the credits, I bet you would.
Huge bridge. Here, that is the control station. Companionway. A lot of cowling. Passenger slots. Not a huge fan of those. What the heck is this? Huge cargo hold. Right. don't break. So that's one of the little people prison cells. No. Undo. The living quarters, what else we got in here? A lot of companionways. Rather it be a little bit more maneuverable. Take some of this mess out. Engineering, mass 10, all in one. Engineering. Storeroom, companionway. That's an all in one. That gives passenger slots. Crew stations. That's a companionway as well, which we don't need. Don't know if we need a control station, do we? It only increases it by one. So that must not stack. Okay, so we need a all-in-one. Passengers. Let's see the count. show some brand loyalty. Some Walters. Oh wait, no, I didn't want that. That's not an engineering. That's an all-in-one. I want engineering. With hope tech, I guess. And then Walters. Not on the weapon brackets. This is landing gear. Maybe I go. Into Starship Design, get the next one. Ugly ship. Do not like it. I am a fan of the shield breaker, not this. I think we stick to the shield breaker. Yep, I think we stick to the shield breaker. We look at point into Starship Design. Get our scanners upgraded.
Here to upgrade that ship.
All business and no. Sure, sure.
Drive shield, no. See what one does. You might not be able to stack them. Okay, and the cargo, we could probably get an improved shield now. Just a 190 for 56. same though. Oh, there we go, it's 240. 72, the mass though. That's good. Ability of 64 is all right then. Okay, so we've got just the one scanner jammer. And then we
anything
want to sell.
Related? No, but just remember. And I need your cat.
Pretty cool. For cargo and like just C-class parts, it's pretty cool. It would be alright as a base ship, but I just don't think it's that much better than Shieldbreaker. So we can sit with Shieldbreaker
as long
until
as you put the fleet first,
until we find something really good. Class C. Oh, you got anything rare?
Don't even try.
Now you.
Anything amazing? Probably worth trying at some point. This is making me feel that it's not worth selling ships. It's kind of like exciting taking and selling a spaceship, so it's a shame that like not that profitable. Have this annoying little mini game to do.
Don't be a stranger.
Let's see what this guy's got.
Need something?
Let's see what we have now. I'm sure we can work something.
Resources. Got the ammo hookups at least.
You find anything of value, bring it here first.
Should we go and offload more contraband on him while he's got our 30,000? We moved that all here? Yeah, we did. Out thing like an arc. Right. How much we can sell? That much? Try that much. Oh yeah, I forgot to. Still have recovered 4 points. Slow progress, but progress.
Recognized. Welcome home to the key.
Like love.
Good day, Captain.
Pass goes back. Sorry, not listening. Also not really sorry.
Kinetics, electromags, energy weapons.
I hope you've brought me always looking forward.
Bought you like some organs and all kinds of stuff. I consider that pretty interesting. You don't have enough. Let's see what we can sell to your friends, actually.
Business it is.
Yeah, no, I better check with your friends first.
Remember, all trades are restriction free.
If it's hard to find.
Did I leave you with some credits? A little bit.
Don't be a stranger.
Pick all the contraband.
Please tell me you. All right, make it quick. This better be worth.
She'll buy. Shabam, will she? That makes it a bit easier. Thanks, lady.
Whatever.
You don't make it in this life without a good weapon.
The right protector. Well, only the best.
Useless.
I am here if you need me.
We may not have official security on.
Take your pick.
Just buy some more ammo off you. The heavy particle, I guess. Actually, I'll take that as well.
Looking out for traders.
All right, see you around.
Just get some more stuff off this lady.
I hope you actually
behold my red.
As I have another 12,000 worth, so thank you. mining that stuff. That was dumb. Lady, you're the best.
They're done here. Great.
Simply the best. The lady with all the resources.
Hi, Captain. Good to see you.
Oh, you can probably be reassigned now. Jeez, we need to put Chris.
Let's get to the lodge.
Shroud.
We need to discuss this with everyone.
I keep forgetting. I gotta get rid of you. Right, let's go back to. New home. Set up some crew stations so we can offload people over here. And we need to rename it Fox and Bat Base. Fox Bat Base. Oh my goodness. Wait, are you guys? Like domestic or something? Hello? I think they're friendly. Do we have? Is that how it looks? Very dark in here. Again, I wish lighting was a thing. Hello? Can't harvest from them or anything. Oh. Cool. So, the animal that. I really need this, but it's good to know. Hi guys. Fox Bat Base, and then this must be the same, right? So just crafts things. You craft toxin for water, nutrient for water, metabolic agent for water is probably. Resources that are on the planet. And then we could build a water vapor thingy. Oh, I like having you guys hanging around. It's cute. Can I just kill you though? What, and they just keep respawning? No. No, that's broken. No, that's terribly broken. You don't get resources, but that doesn't matter. Maybe that one just popped out of the inside, maybe they don't respawn. Okay, good. No, they do respawn. Oh, that's so broken. Oh, that's just cheating. I don't feel good about that. I'm gonna go and hunt them properly. Right. Not that hunting them properly is much more difficult than what we were just doing there. So, if we can build a little water vapory thing. Get metabolic. The stuff. Those things. The tree always there. Why is the airlock open? Doesn't want to work at the moment. To sleep. If that fixes anything. No, it wants to do a loading thing again. Yeah, it's something very odd. Set up the nickel. higher shortly. Much more awkward from down here. Large doorways. Something's very broken. That one will go. Still broken. Yep. Okay. That's alright. We can go and sort some crew out. So we want... Danny. Do we know them? Yeah, Heller and Leonard, sweet spot. Logistics remote, sweet spot. Yeah, you're going to... place. Do I know who Danny is? Oh yeah, the... dead fox bad boost. Oh yeah. Another sleep, and then let's go and do some leveling up by hunting all of the things. Take a break. Take the dog out. Yes, that's you. Actually, I can sleep until morning. Five local hours. Is about 8 hours. See if that's light enough. Do some hunting. Not quite.